shot in Farmer Lane, and it could live.